I know Tamika Scott used to wear this damn Mickey Mouse hair.
Yeah, that's what I was about to talk about.
Y'all better leave my Mickey Mouse hairstyle. I love it.
She would never get rid of it.
Buns,
that's right.
And she refused to remove them for the Feel So Good video.
I'm glad I listened.
She kept telling her, you are not wearing that. And she argued with them, but she finally let them take it out. And then they put some, like, weave. And she had, like, a straight mid-length hair type of look.
It was sexy.
So cute.
Yes, it was.